The ballpoint pen was invented to replace what faulty writing instrument? The ballpoint pen was invented to replace what faulty writing instrument? Now I'll give you four options, and here is the list of the options. The first option is Sharpie, second option is chalk, the third option is quill, and the last option is fountain pen. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer? And I'll give you the correct answer, and the correct answer for the question is fountain pen. So that's the answer for the question, fountain pen.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing to the channel, click the subscribe button and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye.